Hello guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm gonna tell you what is the difference between LAN versus WAN. And if you didn't subscribe to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel for the all the educational videos. So let's start. So let's talk about LAN stands for local area network, whereas WAN stands for wide area network. LAN connects small geographical area, whereas WAN connects large geographical area. It means WAN has more range than LAN. And LAN is a private network, where WAN can be either private or a public network. If we talk about their maintenance, LAN's maintenance is quite easy and WAN maintenance is difficult. Now, last one is short propagation delay. So LAN has a short propagation delay, and whereas WAN has a long propagation delay. So let me tell you what is propagation delay. So guys, propagation delay is the amount of time it takes for the head of the signal to travel from sender to the receiver, and it can be computed as the ratio of link length and the speed of the propagation over the specific medium. Theek hai? So we can find, this is how we can find the short propagation delay. And so basically, what does it mean? How much time it takes to connect फ्रॉम और कितना टाइम ये डिले लेता है लैन कनेक्ट करने में या वैन कनेक्ट करने में, ये हमें बताता है इसमें. सो ये बेसिकली डिले टाइम है कि कितना टाइम ज़्यादा लेता है. तो वैन टेक्स मोर टाइम टू कनेक्ट एंड वेयर एज लैन कनेक्ट शॉर्ट टाइम टू कनेक्ट. सो दिस इज हाउ. तो गाइस, दिस इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन लैन एंड वैन. एंड सो इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो, देन डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब. प्लीज़ लाइक, शेयर, कमेंट. थैंक यू. बाय बाय.